Welcome back to another stinking episode of Life is Strange 2. Today we'll begin playing the 4th episode of the game and the 10th episode in the series. We are very close to the end. Last we saw was a room full of people knocked out, our eye fucked up, and Danniel was nowhere to be seen. So it's not looking very good for Sean. I'm trying to finish this up as fast as possible. I don't know, I feel very discouraged about the game. I just wish things would have gone differently. That makes sense. But yeah. Sorry about how weird my uploading has been. My bad. I've been really trying to lock in on school, so sadly, I haven't been recording as often, but I'll get back on it. I have a couple days off this week, so I want to try to pre-record some stuff so I can keep uploading often, hopefully. Once I'm done with this game, I'll be able to start Life is Strange True Colors, and then hopefully by the time I'm done, I'll be able to start playing Double Exposure. Ooh. But yeah. That's it for everything I gotta say. Let's get started. What did it look like? It looked like we were alone in the preview of this episode. It looked like we were alone. I think we saw hospitals and we saw ourselves walking down a road alone. I don't know. I think I might have seen the hospitals in the downloading section at the episode, but looks like Sean is in trouble because now we are in a hospital. Now people know where we're at. Oh yeah.
Once upon a time, in a wild, wild world, there were two wolf brothers living in their home lair with their papa wolf. They lived in peace until hunters took their dad away. And they had to go on the run. That's when the big brother discovered that the little one was not an ordinary wolf, but a super wolf. They discovered a secret hideout where they could train day and night. They were happy. But the little wolf got very sick, and they had to move on. The brothers made it to the home of their ancestors, and the old wolves took care of them. Unfortunately, the hunters were hot on their trail and found them. The brothers had nowhere to stay again, so they decided to keep going south. They soon entered the old forest of the giants, where they met a pack of stray dogs who worked in a secret farm. The brothers joined them and worked hard to stock up on gold for the future. They were happy to find others like them, and everybody loved the little wolf, who was growing up fast. His power was growing too. The little wolf was more and more confident and independent. The big brother loved having a new pack to prowl around with. He felt free for the first time. Suddenly, the mean farmers who owned the land tried to hurt the brothers. The little cub was injured. He transformed into a super wolf and destroyed everything. The big brother was badly wounded. And worse, he didn't know where the little cub was.
Okay, we skipped a little bit of the plot there. They didn't just try to hurt you. Y'all were up to some bad stuff. The little one is so cute, he's so tiny. Ah, la 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 la. Bad sign. Who's getting circled right now? Whoa. No. This isn't real. Guys, we played this like 16 hours ago. This is not the state park. Oh, it is. Look at her hair. Fuck, dude, that was such a fucked up haircut. Oh my god. Yeah.
Hey, Sean. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. It was a bad idea.
Danniel.
Oh, we're definitely dreaming this.
No
then.
Way. It's all good.
Wish I listened when you tried to stop me from going with Finn. I was too pissed.
It's okay, dude. You're my brother. And that's all that counts.
So, why don't you come and get me?
From where? Where are you?
I'm alone, Sean. I don't know what to do. I'm scared.
I wonder if he can catch himself, you
know?
Don't
get so close to that edge.
Because, like, he can pick up stuff.
Please.
Can he pick himself up?
Come and get me.
Yes. I swear. Stop!
Bruh. So regardless of me not getting that haircut, they give me a fuck-ass haircut. Well, obviously, it's not fuck-ass. We just have a weird head. Ooh. A hospital in Northern California 2 months after the blast at Merle's. Bro, it's been 2 months and Daniel's out there fucking doing whatever. What the hell? I wonder if he left with my 1K.
Daniel.
He has his letter.
I keep having these nightmares since I came out of the coma.
Agent. Call button. Hold on. Who's Joey? Doctor.
I'm glad the cops didn't mess with them too. I really hope they could keep going.
Okay. Hola, Sean. The cops and doctors won't tell me anything about what's going on with you and Finn, except that you were injured and in police custody. That's how I got to the hospital name. They interrogated me, Hannah, and Penny, and let us go. Both of you weren't so lucky, I guess, or maybe you earned it. Hope you're okay after what happened. You probably know more about what's going on than me, but Hannah, Penny, and I were released without charges. The police were stoked to bust the pharma traffickers rather than us poor gutter punks toiling in the field. We asked about you and Daniel, but no answers. Surprise. So with Finn and you gone, our rail family's kind of broken up. Now we're just a lonely trio, train hopping up and down the state, but it feels like we're going in a loop to nowhere. Hannah and Penny aren't the same, and we fight too much. I'm not even sure we'll be together for much longer. Shit changes, right? I know you're going to try soon over the Seattle situation. I hope you will get some form of justice. I hope you and Daniel find your way home soon. Peace. City. It's alright. I don't know, if I had a tattoo like that, it'd have to be like intentionally. Like, I intentionally wanted line art like that. I don't know.
Glad Steven's leg is better.
Grim.
Must be tough on Claire.
Sean, we are grateful to find out that you are safe and awake. The police contacted us when you were found unconscious in Riverdale County. Humbert, probably. We weren't allowed to visit you in the hospital, but we want you to recover ASAP. The doctor says that you woke up from that coma stronger than before. We were in a coma. Damn. The most important thing now is to find Daniel. We are helping the police any way we can. They really want to help find him too. Sean, hopefully this reflects well during your trial. We know this must be hard for you after everything you and your brother have been through. You're both in our thoughts and prayers every day and night. Remember, you are family and we love you. We hope to visit you in something as soon as we can. Take care, Claire and Steven. P.S. Chris insisted to write a little note. It's attached to this letter. P.P.S. He doesn't know Daniel is missing. Oh.
Don't know if we'll ever come back, Chris. Miss that little superhero.
Awkward. I'm downloading a bunch of games. Sorry. Hi, Sean and Daniel. I hope you are okay. I am fine, but I miss both of you a lot. When are you coming back? ? Dad has been better lately. He says hello, and we are fishing now that summer is here. We do a lot of stuff outside now. All the snow is gone. You should come back to see Beaver Creek without the snow. I'll be waiting for you. Chris and Captain Spirit. P.S. We need to save Beaver Creek from swamp bugs. You see? Oh my god, Daniel would have loved to have the snow because then he'd know that Chris doesn't hate him. That everything's alright. And that you don't need to hate Sean because Chris doesn't hate you. Okay. Let's look at this agent card.
Yeah. Thanks for the card, agent. Can't wait to text you.
Oh, I can draw.
Oh, I can't even focus on the page. This sucks ass,
man.
Oh,
yeah, we don't have our backpack and stuff anymore. March 26, 2012, was in a coma for weeks, blind and fucked. The police, in police custody, going to jail soon. Hospitals freak me out. Hate this. Worst Daniel, I'm scared. Hospital room. Tried to draw to kill time. This poem is like, this room is like a cage, but I suck now. No depth perception. Oh, right, because his eye. No depth perception. What the fuck? No art, no shit. Focusing equals immediate migraine. Going crazy here. Woke up crying. April 3rd, 2017. Hold on. Oh, I was just reading 2012. Tell me that doesn't look like 2012. I forgot what time we were in. Special secret agent Flores. She's trying to bond with me, trap me, or trust me. So fuck. Cops still can't find Daniel after the explosion, so he's out there alone. That does look. Happy birthday, Daniel, wherever you are. Claire and Steven sent me a nice letter. So lonely, I read it twice. Weird how I miss them now. So cool to hear from Captain Spirit, too. Glad he's doing fine. My Joey sketch doesn't look bad. So glad he's around. Happy birthday, Daniel. Whoa, we're not with him on his birthday. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I fucked Daniel up. I let Finn become his brother. That's so crazy because we low-key didn't. Well, maybe I did. I guess I'll call. Oh, I guess I'll interact with everything.
Can't catch shit. Zero depth perception. Goodbye, sports.
What were we in, track? I'm pretty sure we were track.
This must be my punishment.
TV.
Yay. Stupid reality shows. I'm supposed to call the nurse when I'm done eating. Guess I'm done.
Okay, thanks for letting me know. Oh, wait. I don't need to be tapping it too much. Guess I will have to.
This day feels like. So hard to focus. Gotta practice way more. Not giving up. I guess that's an okay start. But I can keep going.
Isn't too bad. We still got it. Yeah.
Wish I could find a highway to freedom.
Yo, afternoon checkup.
Sure.
Good day, sunshine.
Hey, Joey. Hey, man.
Oh, he's gonna have to clean it. I hate this, especially after the Walking Dead.
That looks
dead.
Like it might have been food. Hard to tell.
Ha ha. Never heard that before.
Oh, somebody is in a bad mood.
Sorry, Joey. Not feeling it today.
I don't blame you. But maybe I got something to cheer you up.
Pecans and chocolate?
Uh-oh. There's that smile.
Thanks, Joey.
So how you feeling today? Any headaches? Socket pain?
No. It's all good.
Well, this is your final test before... you know. Before they... check you out.
Check me out to juvie. Yeah.
Okay, let's see. You know the drill. Don't blink and just stare at the light. Yes, nice retina response. Okay, now, try to follow the light as well as you can.
Oh.
Come on, Sean. You've been there before. Good, good. Keep going. Quick response. Nice. Remember, to see objects on your left side, you gotta turn your head more now. Yes. Looking good,
yeah,
Sean.
Yeah, I killed that.
Now try to align your pen with mine.
Oh, shit.
I'll try.
No rush. This is tough.
Actually, I can't tell. I feel like right there.
Your depth perception will always be affected.
Okay, chill.
So you gotta try harder.
Shit.
Damn, we're lucky our foot.
Yeah, I know. It's hard.
Come on.
Yeah, that's enough.
Okay, got me. I can't do it.
Too much stress on you and your eye. But remember, your depth perception will always be affected. Hey, read this.
Patient cleared. Send him right to jail. Do not pass go. Do not collect $200.
I always hated that game. You can try, but you can't rig the exam, Sean. It's time we release you. Sorry. Your vision has improved a lot. Now you don't really have severe side effects anymore.
Yeah. That's just great.
I do have to tell them the truth. But first, let's clean this dressing.
Hey, sure hope you're watching the door like your phone. Oh,
come on. He ain't going nowhere.
Great.
All I do is watch him.
Yes, true. Your job. Do you mind if we talk alone?
Mind if I finish with my patient?
He looks good for now, right? Just come back when I'm finished with him.
But like, I'm about to leave either way. Like, why can't you just wait for him to do his job one last time?
I'll swing by later, Sean.
Well, until then, I can't go, so.
Stay cool.
So, how are you feeling today, Mr. Diaz?
Amazing. Did you find Daniel?
I want to go over this again.
What? I've been telling the same fucking story for 3 weeks. How much longer?
I wonder
until
what story we're
sense.
Giving. I
until you
if
get
it's
it right.
Truth.
So, silence isn't gonna help you now. Listen close, Sean. Tomorrow you're going to Jolina Shore and you'll be arraigned in court. For the murder of a Seattle police officer. You might spend the rest of your life in prison, or you can talk to me.
How, did y'all not review the body cam footage? How did I toss a car? Can we think? And be like, oh my weird.
I didn't kill anyone. The end.
So, who did? You do know.
It's just...
Who else was there? Y'all are
was
stupid.
Was Daniel involved? Is that why you can't talk?
No! No way!
And you're absolutely sure your dad didn't go after the officer?
Are you kidding? Did we not... I think I saw the... I need to see the body cam again, because, like... Your dad... What? How did my dad kill him? How did my dad kill him if my dad was shot on the ground far away from the cop? Oh my god. Police, can we take a little bit? He was killed. Are you kidding?
Yeah. He came outside. Then he was killed. That's what he did. Just guilty of being... Who knows?
I hear you, but... You're sure you didn't get upset and go after the officer?
Yeah, and it happens. The car. And I flipped
Jesus,
the car.
No! Look at me.
Okay, let's just jump ahead. Tell me what happened in that farm in Humboldt. The place looks like a tornado wiped it out.
I've told you so many times.
Oh yeah, they had cameras,
I have no clue why the place was trashed.
Then you knocked it out.
I passed out.
Plus 3 seriously wounded, along with you. And a missing child.
So how are you asking
Nobody's
me?
Nobody's statement matches with each other.
What is everybody else's statement?
Sean. Throw me a bone here. Can't you see I want to help?
So you haven't found my brother?
We might have some leads. You can help by telling me the truth.
Okay. Fuck.
The robbery. Whose idea was it?
His? Yeah, I'm telling.
Or yours? Huh?
Ooh, why the fuck would I take the blame? Why the fuck would I take the blame? Trying to get Finn in trouble, though. Dude, it was Finn's. It was Finn.
Finn. It was his idea to rip off Mero.
Oh. Did he force you to help? Or did you go along with it?
Whoa. I did not participate. He lied. No way he's telling them that. That I had helped them. Okay. Right now that I chose to tell the truth about Finn, it only showed me as the wolf. It didn't highlight Daniel's little wolf. So I'm wondering if protecting Finn changes that. I don't care. I'm protecting myself. Fuck everybody else. He lied.
He lied. I didn't want to help, but he got Daniel involved. I swear.
Bro, we need Daniel.
I didn't think anything like this was gonna happen.
Nobody does, Sean. Until it's too late.
Yeah. Now I know.
And what about Cassidy? She planned all this with Finn?
No.
She was against the stupid plan. She had nothing to do with it.
Your friends are learning the hard way.
They didn't deserve it. We all make mistakes.
Yeah, well, some mistakes are worse than others. By the way, we contacted your grandparents in Beaver Creek.
And?
They can visit you after you're transferred. Might be a while.
Okay.
But you do have a support group. We couldn't track down your mother, though.
Yeah, sorry.
Good. What about Daniel? You said you had leads.
I said might.
No!
Hold on.
No!
I gotta take this call.
No, you don't. You interrupted my doctor. Wait, where's your folder? Where's the folder? It's right next to me, I know, but like, what else can I do? Nothing else? I'm gonna look.
Yeah.
Sorry, Finn.
Hi.
She didn't want anything to do with this.
Lucy Rhodes Jones.
Wonder what Meryl told the cops about the robbery.
Sorry, Hannah.
Jonathan Mara. Oh, they got...
Hope the cops didn't mess with Penny.
They locked everyone. Would fuck him up. Okay, they took everybody into custody, I guess. God damn. How did they even show out there? Maybe they heard the noise, I guess. It's like, boom. They're like, oh my god. Let's go look. Okay, can I get up or something? Guys, this is boring. Let me out. What kind of car is that?
No.
See that little dark one? What car is it? Looks like a Dodge something. With the front dips like that. Not the one in the handicap right next, right up top. There's nothing else to do, guys. I don't know what to do.
Sorry about that.
There's a bathroom? Oh.
Okay. So what's going on with Daniel? You really have leads?
Yes, we do. That's our job. The Bureau put his profile out over four states.
You just said might, though, so you're lying.
So we are on the case.
You're lying. You lied to me. I'm not going to say that, because then she'll be like, well, I don't owe you anything. You're the criminal here. For how long, I'm saying?
For how long? It's been over 2 months. How are you going to find him?
We have a lot of people looking for your brother. Trust me. We want to find him, too.
Dude, he's 10. Fuck.
Yeah, yeah. So you can lock him up, too, right?
He's 10.
Whatever.
Anyway. Thanks for talking to me.
He's 10. He was 9.
I'll be back tomorrow to take you to Jolina Shore.
About one more day. Sorry, guys. I think there's one more game I downloaded. Can I move? No, I guess it's just you.
Look out. I have to guard the guard now. Love it. Sit down so we can get this show going. So, how did your interview with Scully go?
You mean interrogation? Who knows? Maybe Detective Flores wants to help. Maybe not. I just can't trust her.
After what you and your brother went through, I don't blame you. Oh, this shit is all wrong, man. You've been out of the garden for 3 weeks now. We talk every day. I can see that you're a good person.
Thanks, Joey. Want to tell that to the judges?
I'm just saying, you don't deserve this. Now let's check this out.
I wonder if they'll show it.
The healing is coming along nice.
That's nice.
Just gotta keep it clean for the next week or so. Simple.
That's great.
Seen the shrink this morning? What did she say?
Nothing I want to hear. This will take time and rehab, Sean. You have to process first. Ugh. I could tell myself that shit.
Clearly, I'm no therapist, but I've nursed patients with your injury. They all turned their anger into energy. You will too. Plus, the glass eye tech is pretty cool now. Things change, Sean.
I hear you. I'm trying to be positive. But it's so hard.
I know. I do. But I promise there's a treat coming your way. Now, as for your wound, this is the last time you hear this from me. You have to clean it with sterile gauze and saline solution.
I don't think anything that we do right now is going to affect Daniel, though. Because he's not here. One. I don't know.
Coat the area using the swab and cream.
Saline. Sterile gauze. Coat the area
with... wrap it up with clean dressing.
Clean dressing. But boy, this is easy.
And you're the shit. Remember, you got to do this.
4 times a day.
Damn.
I won't forget.
I'm sorry about everything, Sean. Wish I could have done more.
Dude, you saved my ass here. You're the only one I trust. It really helped.
Cool. I'm glad when I can make a ch-
Oh, shit.
Emergency. I'm out. And no smoke break. Let's say our goodbye tomorrow. Oh, Sean, check out that towel. Got your name all over it. Catch you later.
Got a shower towel or what? Little.
Joey. You are her boss.
Let's escape. Let me check it. There's probably something in it. What's in it? Nothing.
What?
My journal.
Wow. Haven't seen That's you sweet. In a long time.
Whoa. I'm gonna look at it real quick. I'm pretty sure I looked at it right before anything happened, so I know it's in there. For the most part.
I know I fucked Daniel over. Again.
That was stupid. Why didn't they use this as evidence or anything?
And now he's gone.
Why didn't they think a little?
Where would he hide out? A 10-year-old by himself? Out there? He might go back to Seattle. But too far. Nowhere to go. If he tried to hook up with Claire and Steven, they would have definitely told me. Or the cops. Wait. What's Whoa. That? Super Wolf? Huh? Does that mean all I gotta do is find that page with Jacob's home?
I borrowed a blanket and a few other things from your tent. We'll give them back to you when you come looking for your Super Wolf comic. It's waiting for you, Jake. Who the fuck is Jake? I forgot. Yes, I gotta find his address. Jake? He put it under Daniel's drawing.
Haven Point, Nevada.
Jake! You're Jake! He's Jake, right? I'm pretty sure. This dude is Jake, right? Oh, gee, he has
to. Gotta
Daniel?
Get to him.
Dude. This is awesome.
I gotta find a way to escape. Tonight.
Ooh. Oh, we're doing this. I know I heard him say it. Like, I know what it meant. But just seeing the outside world again, I'm like, what are we doing here? Are you being serious? Sacred Hope Hospital. We're the only one in our room.
Okay. Time to clear off now. This whole hospital is so quiet.
Clear off as in I'm leaving?
So don't make any noise. And find a way to get the hell out of here.
Look under? Do I have slippers or something?
Nada.
Bruh. I'm gonna be all without shoes and shit. Okay.
Joey's the only one who helped me get through this shit.
The journal in our butt or what? I'm gonna take it though. Cool.
Yeah. Thanks for the card, Agent. Can't wait to text you.
I was wondering if I could take it with me. Why would I leave out here?
Maybe I could,
No way, dude.
Decoy Sean in the bed.
He's out there.
Wish I could just walk out. Sweet dreams, my friend. Maybe my backpack has got to be somewhere around here. They've been working on these rooms forever.
Maybe I could trip.
So fucking loud.
Hold on. I guess. Nothing? I'm gonna shower real quick? Okay. Oh. Guess I need that to do.
This one isn't screwed in. I could pull it off, but it's gonna be loud.
I don't know, I'm very interested in seeing the show. Barely, but it's something. I mean, in The Walking Dead, it's a whole different art style, but it had the whole same eyeball thing. So, I don't know. It's very interesting.
There must be a way to leave this room without alerting anyone. Let's see. I just gotta get past that locked door and an angry guard.
There's too much going on. There is too much going on because they're showing me too much stuff in here. Primary, secondary exit. Where's the secondary? I don't even see it. But like, they're showing me where the electrical switchboard is at. And it's no coincidence they're showing me that. Like, they want me to do something with it. And I don't know what to do with this, so. Yeah. Pretty sure. I'm gonna have to get my backpack. Distract guard, get backpack. Get back in the room, close curtain. And then climb down the window? Unless you can just walk out of there. I doubt it, though. Shrug. Okay. I don't know. It's because I feel like the backpack. I mean, can we get the backpack? Damn, we were busy. Well, I need to get up there. Because we had 76 pages earlier and I got 84. See? Oh. Duh. We just added hours. Okay, Flora tried to frame me again. Can't blame her for trying. Okay, so I guess... Oh, I don't know. Turn. If I pry open... Okay, I'm gonna try to open it.
Need a superhero to open that shit.
Okay, how do I get... How do I do this without waking up the guard? Dude, I think I might just have to. You said it was gonna be loud. I don't know. I feel stupid if there's a way to do it differently. I also do want to get our backpack.
Okay, the guard is sleeping. This is your big chance, dude.
Okay, shut up. Let me think. Yeah. Give me... Okay, I need a minute. I actually genuinely need a minute to gather. Because I'm thinking...
Let's see. I just gotta get past that locked door and an angry guard.
I'm just thinking, like, can we even get our backpack? I don't know. Sorry, guys. I'm, like, really, like, questioning everything. I'm alone. I don't have Daniel. Actually, you know what? Maybe I do like Daniel. Rug. Yeah, I still don't know what I want to do. Okay, I can definitely go on the up there and get the guard, but either way, I'm gonna have to try and get this. Okay, I'm gonna close this first. I'm worried.
Can I have some privacy, please?
I'm a nerve. Nervy. Okay, so I'm gonna, I guess, tear this off. But it's gonna wake him up, but I need it for the window.
Let's do it.
Is there a quiet way to do this? Is that loud? That was kind of quiet.
What the hell are you doing in there?
Oh no, guys.
Nice job, Sean. Now the guard is awake and pissed off.
That's for medicine. Medicine? Okay. I don't want him to come into the room. Because if he comes into the room, I'm going to have to do something. But I wonder if asking him for medicine will get him to go away.
Hey! Sir? Hello?
Okay. What's wrong now?
Head hurts. I need aspirin.
That's a sad story. But I'm not a pharmacy kid.
Damn. Please!
I could trick him into coming in here and then...
Okay, I'm not doing that. Skip. I skipped like 1 second of anything. I'm not tricking him. Fuck it. Dude. Oh, I guess I just have to knock him out because I woke him up. I guess.
Hope my last view of this world isn't this window. One stupid car.
Joey's car.
And I'm out of here. It's dead tonight.
Well, there's a bunch of other cars. Maybe he just
watch for me.
Maybe just like Kia Soul or something. Oh.
I could slip into one of those rooms under construction.
I don't want to do all that, guys. I thought I could open the window. Oh, there we go. Can I get caught? I doubt I can get caught. Like, I can probably do worse things than this, but I definitely can't get caught. Duh. Story can't move forward. Oh, low-key, I also don't want to escape without actual clothes. What the hell? I'm gonna leave with my actual clothes. I wonder if I can do anything else now. What if I can beg again? Please!
I could...
Okay.
Trick him coming in here and then...
And then...
Knock him out?
I don't want to do that, though. I don't want to get in more trouble. Make fake body? That's what that's for? Bro, I thought we were gonna make like those things they make in video and movies to go like, you know? Like they tie all the sheets together and then throw it over.
Maybe.
God.
I could get Joey to help me.
No. We're not getting Joey involved.
Would he get busted?
Yes, he'd get busted. Okay. Maybe, I guess we'll make the fake body and we'll climb out the window. This is bad though. I don't like this. I need normal clothes.
That looks so fake.
What about my backpack?
I might work for a second.
I want my backpack. Or I could technically But like, if I ambush him now, like, I made the fake body for nothing. I opened the window for nothing. I'ma just go. I know there's different alternatives.
This is crazy, dude.
To get the backpack and our clothes.
Don't freak out.
We're just going for it. Fuck it.
Get out.
Ah! But I didn't hurt anyone. Keep going. Oh my god, this is bad. The fact they're asking me if I want to keep going, they're gonna kill me. Oh my god, this is... This is reminding me of,
Just... keep going.
The Dark Anthology series? Or the
last... Holy shit!
Oh my god.
Take a breath,
that actually got me. one of the games in the Dark Anthology series, there was a part where you had a balance, and I, like... It was guiding me... It was giving me hints to keep going, and then the hint stopped showing up, so I was like, oh, I don't need to do it anymore. And then I killed one of the characters in the final moments. And now it's me and Daniel's little wolf showing up.
Way too close.
I think we're chilling. We didn't get Joey involved. We didn't knock out the guard. Oh my god,
time
am
to
I
get
gonna...
my shit from the staff room.
I'm gonna be able to get my stuff from the staff room. Wonder if there's an emergency escape plan in here, cause it... back asleep. Oh my god, this is the best thing ever. I still
okay.
Got my clothes and backpack.
The guard is sleeping. This is your big chance, dude.
No way he fell back asleep too. I'm so lit. I hope... Bro, Joy better not be showing up right now. That'd be so bad. Joy showing up, because then we're gonna get him in trouble if he sees us. And I don't want to knock Joey out. Joey's chill. If I knock Joey out, do you think he'll be like, guys, he didn't do anything to me. Oh yeah, take supplies, take supplies. We need to be doing this every fucking day. Yeah. Okay, we're chill. Yes. We did it. Okay, this is the best thing ever. Okay, let's get out of here. No interruptions. I know. They're showing me a room.
That's Finn. No way. What is he doing here?
Oh, you actually don't know what to do. Should I talk to him? I don't know. I actually don't know. The less people see me, the better. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry. No offense, Finn. A little, but... but the less interactions I have with people, the better for me to get out. Because if someone sees me, or I even talk to you for too long, they'll interrogate you, you'll get in trouble, blah, 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 blah. Unlock. What? Bro, those rods are sticking out. Oh, this is bad. I'm nervous. Oh, we're gonna steal my Malona. What are we gonna do? Break a window or something? Lucky for us, the freaking keys are on the the mirror up top. What is that little red button? Oh, it's just the... whoa. Okay, we're good at that. They're smooth. No trouble at all. I think I did pretty good. There's probably like unexplored paths, but I don't care. I don't care too much about interacting with Finn. So I'll see him later. Probably not. California, Nevada, right. We're like right there. We're like right there. It shouldn't take that long. Dang it, my wrist. Is this? Damn, we learned how to drive stick. No, wait. Wake up. Please do not do this to me. Could I have done something for him to stay awake? Because I don't want him driving like this. Sleeping is so dangerous. Yeah, sleeping is so dangerous. Driving while super tired, while exhausted is super dangerous. Damn. Oh yeah, he's using a map. I was like, how's he gonna get there? Loki, how is he gonna find him? He knows where he's kind of at, but do we know the exact address or something? Guys, I'm sorry. I'm asking a lot of questions. I'm lost. Not too much, but like, look. 843 JML, California. Dude, and our depth perception is off. In a car. Driving. Dude, someone's gonna like stop in front of us and we're not gonna know when to stop. We gotta stop every stoplight. Stop at every yellow light. Stop at every stop sign. We gotta yield for all traffic. We'll never turn right on red. We can't do anything that will get anybody's attention. Maybe doing nothing gets people's attention too. Yeah. Okay, in the deserty. I do remember Sean walking alone on the road, so I'm wondering like how that comes into play. Does the car break down? Bro, why would the car break down if it's been running for this long? As soon as we use it, we're in Nevada. Pacific time zone. Oh, we probably ran out of gas. Duh. The car probably doesn't break down. It runs out of gas. But we had $1,000. You think they took that from us? Heartbreak. Maybe there's a card in here. I don't know, they left their car unlocked. They probably left like a debit credit card lying around. I've never done that. We're parked right there. Ooh. Oh, we're just chilling, smoking. We're smokers? Whoa. I'd be nervous if every car passing. Brum. Also, I don't know, like, Nevada too much. But I bet it's pretty, like, rural, right? Like, it's just not super bustling except for, you know, Las Vegas. Other than that, it's like desert. So I doubt it's gonna be hard to find them. Yeah. It should be easy to find them.
Guess this is my room for the night.
Let's see.
Shit. It will never hold until Haven Point. She seems nice. Shit. Guess I fucked up her day pretty bad.
I'm still gonna drop off kids. Hospital checkup. Lunch with hubby. Pick up kids. Some night shift. Well, let me check them out.
Okay. Haven Point is straight ahead.
Yeah, really halfway there.
Just a few more hours drive.
Pretty good.
Okay.
YOLO? Is that a real?
Haven Point is straight ahead. Just a few more hours drive.
Okay, I did take
come
this.
Come on. Did you interview everyone in the hospital?
Oh, that's not mine, right? It doesn't have the number on it. I kind of didn't want to take it with me just in case.
What a mess. Floaters can now add Grand Theft Auto to my file.
We did pretty quick. Pretty good.
Guess I'm kind of lucky I stole a smoker's car.
Okay, owner's card. Okay, last but not least, backpack, and then we're turning in for the night. Oh, right, the doy. Gotta clean up. Oh, no way. Are they gonna make me do it alone? I kinda remember. Okay. I guess maybe they'll do it. They'll do it themselves. I don't gotta do anything.
All right.
Oh.
Careful.
Oh, he's got it. Got it. I don't gotta do anything. Yeah, you forgot about the gauze first, though. dude.
Man. I should have listened to Joey. This is a mess. I don't even know how long I should keep on using this for.
You should see it next day. Find out. Okay. Just get some sleep. Just like that? We don't even go to the back seat? Wow. Yes. Out of this century, we are so freaking. Oh, this is not real. This is
still
a dream.
With me, Sean.
Yeah, just zoning out.
Just don't do that when you're driving, my son. So, what's the verdict on the new car? I know it's not a new board, but it's got four hot wheels.
Thanks for finishing it, Dad.
A perfect reward for your excellent report card. I'm proud, Sean. You don't even bullshit me when you need cash. And I'll try to be cool. No dad jokes, huh? I hope you're not too bummed out to go on a big road trip with your lovely papito, huh?
Thanks. I appreciate that.
Oh, thanks for your patience, Mr. Millennial. Think we can hang out for 5 days without killing each other?
Hell yeah. Haven't done that since I was a kid. Miss it.
So do I. Been too long since we went padre y hijo against the road.
Way too long. I love road trips.
Good to hear. By the way, boy talk. What's going on with that gin, huh?
You know. Going okay, I guess.
That was like pulling teeth. Well, I've got a week to find out the truth.
It's okay. Don't worry about it. Not much to say.
Okay, okay. Keep your secrets to yourself. I won't pry. Ah. Could that be Daniel? Hola. Hello.
Everything okay, Lila? I thought he was messaging like a lot.
Oh, Daniel better not be giving you any sass.
Nah. He's an angel. We went to the swimming pool and now we're making popcorn for movie night. Yes! It's so cool. Hey, Sean. Don't crash the car.
He's driving real slow and safe. Like a grandma. Thanks for checking in. We'll buzz you when we hit the motel.
Lila, you ready? Sounds good. And Sean? Jen told me to say hi. Girl cannot wait to see you again.
Oh, sounds like someone is still thinking about you.
Yeah, I know.
Seriously, though, how are you really doing?
Did we get broken up with or what's up? I don't remember.
It's stupid, but... I miss you.
I miss you too, my son. But this is all part of growing up.
I know. I don't like it.
I have total faith in you, Sean. You're a Diaz. You were born to roam and find your way home.
God. I love you, Dad. Wish I would have told you more.
You didn't have to tell me. You showed me. Oh, by the way.
Hey, wake up!
Huh? Oh, no.
Huh? What?
Yeah, what the fuck are you doing on our property?
Huh? Oh, man, I crashed hard.
Oh, yeah? Come on out, boy.
Who the fuck is that?
A fucking kid. Get out.
Shit, I don't know what to do.
You deaf? I said out.
Oh, fuck.
We don't need cops to deal with assholes like you anyway.
Listen, I don't want any trouble.
Too late for that, boy. So tell us what the fuck you're doing on our land.
Yeah, we're not even that far from the road.
I drove for so long, I had to pull over to get some rest, you know? I swear, I had no idea this was your property.
There's a fucking sign. Didn't you see it?
Well, obviously not. I wouldn't be here.
I was too exhausted.
I guess. I missed it.
He's just a kid, and he's hurt. Look.
Yeah? What happened to your eye?
I got into an accident.
Oh, yeah? Uh-huh. Move it.
Huh. What the fuck? Oh, my God, bro.
Please. I just want to go.
Ho-ho. What's this? Drugs?
For my eye.
For my eye.
Oh, yeah. Did you steal them? Like this car?
Well, let me pause for this one, because I don't want him to jump in and say something before I say anything. I don't know what to say. Dude. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I feel like... I don't know.
Listen, it's not what you think.
Oh, I think it is. You ain't the first beaner we caught.
There you
Take
go.
His backpack.
I can say
Dude,
it now.
Come on.
I hate white people.
Get it. Let's see what he's holding.
This guy doesn't even want to fucking do it. What am I holding, bitch? Wish I still had that pipe on me. Pause, guys.
So?
Nothing good.
Any money?
Fucking toys, man.
You still play with toys? Seriously?
It belongs to my brother. Leave it alone.
What do I do? If I take it back, this escalates. I don't care, it's a toy. I don't care.
Your brother? Where is he now?
Well, I'm going to meet him.
In a stolen car? More lies.
Okay, Chad. We fucked with him.
Hey.
Let him go. He's got
Hold
nothing.
Hold on a sec, Mike. You speak Spanish, Pedro?
Huh? What?
What? Hablas español.
Chad.
So, Professor, how do you say, I'm a dirty thief? Oh, you don't want to share your language? Okay. Maybe you know this one. I'm a dirty thief with one eye.
Oh my God. Chinga tu madre. Oh my God, I want to say that, but I know white people, the first thing they learn in Spanish is the curse words. You will know that I'm saying fuck your mama.
All I want to do is learn Espanol. Might be our official language someday,
right? I didn't even get
to
say anything. That's
si,
awesome.
Señor. So, one more lesson. How do you say, this is not my country?
Look, Chad, it's gonna rain. Let's go before we get soaked.
Hold on. This little thief is fucking with me. You're really pissing me off, you know that?
Oh my god.
But I'm willing to give you one last chance to make things right. Sing something.
What?
Just pass the audition and you're free. We'll be very upset if you refuse.
I don't know. I feel like if I refuse, Loki, the other dude might help. Or maybe not. Dude. It unpaused itself. I don't know. I don't know if I want to sing. I don't want to. I've said nothing all this way through. I'ma refuse. Fuck it, dude. We've been standing with it.
No.
Really? Okay. I warned you, boy.
Stop it, Chad. What the fuck, man?
Holy cow, what are you doing?
Listen, you little beaner, get your shit and go now.
Look, just drive straight and you'll hit the highway. Forget this happened, man, okay?
Dude, I blink. I completely... My mind just went, and I don't know what just happened. I don't... We were on the floor. Dude, I don't even remember what just happened. What the
fuck? Fuck!
Oh, and then we don't have fucking gas, bro. Damn, we're bringing 80? Oh my god. I guess now this is where we start walking. We're halfway there. Loki, just keep pushing it. Because Loki, that last bar of gas lasts a good minute.
So the Wolf brothers were split apart. The oldest wolf was badly hurt, but nothing could stop the wolf from following his brother's tracks.
Why am I? I'm liking this better. No fucking Daniel. Just messing, guys.
Okay. Still a few hours away from Haven Point. Almost there.
They're so freaking red. Wonder if we can cross the road.
Not a lot of cars around here.
It doesn't let me look.
But I better stick to the side.
Okay, let me move out the way though.
Shit, I need a break. Might be some shade at the next billboard.
22 miles. Feels like a 4-hour walk.
Yes. Shade.
That's way longer.
Oh, man. My feet are killing me.
Probably an 8-hour walk.
Feels like hiking in hell.
I'll drink water and I'll draw.
My throat feels like sand. Never drew a desert before.
Huh. Looks like a little goat.
It's so empty and quiet.
Y'all see it, right? Like the little head? Like a little goat? What does it want me to draw? Oh, right here.
Got a good picture of it. I'm ready to draw now. Okay, just draw now. Don't think about anything else. This place is so empty. At least I won't mess up perspective for once. I guess that's an okay start. But I can keep going. Got a good picture of it. I'm ready to draw now. Okay, just draw now. Don't think about anything else. Guess I could spice things up a bit. Make the whole thing funnier. I could try adding details. Focus a bit more. Got a good picture of it. I'm ready to draw now. Man, my eye always starts hurting when I focus for too long.
Okay, I think I did everything I could. Let's go.
Daniel better be okay. Feels like I haven't seen him in years. Of course I miss everything about him. Even his whining. Yeah, you couldn't wait to get out on your own. Now you are. And it sucks. Don't worry about your feet. Just pace yourself. Oh, shit, there's a truck coming.
Hey, you slowing down. I hear it.
Whoa. Is he honking at me? He's stopping.
Go.
Be cool. Just see what he wants.
I hope I'm not getting pranked like those people that pull. Well, I don't think he can do that. He has a big ass truck. But, like, those people that pull over and then they just start speeding off. Oh, that's so fucked up. Why would you do that? Why would you spend your time doing that? You're a horrible person.
Truckers can't be cops. Right.
There's an American flag in the back, though. But Americanism doesn't mean racism.
Hey, need a lift? It's too damn hot to be walking.
Will I regret this? Will I regret this? I don't know. Oops. I accidentally just ripped out of my pants. What the heck? Maybe? Oh, yeah. Fuck it.
Yeah. Thanks. Hold up.
Jesus.
Jeez, what the hell happened to you?
I ran into a couple of assholes who beat me up for no reason.
I see. Happens a lot around here.
Hey, Anton. You there? Everything all right?
Yeah, what's up?
GPS tells me you parked in the middle of nowhere. Just wanted to know what happened.
I had to make a shit stop. Over.
Too much information, but 10-4.
You mean number two.
You owe me a beer for that. Over and out.
Don't freak out. I wouldn't have picked you up if I cared about that hitchhiking law.
Oh,
okay.
There's a law? Sorry, guys, I don't know.
Cool.
So, you hungry or what? You look hungry.
Oh, yeah.
I am. Thank you.
As you heard, my name's Anton. It is good, huh? My wife packs the best sandwiches. Messy.
Best sandwich ever. Seriously, thanks, sir.
Anton.
Anton. Right.
What's your destination?
Haven Point. You've heard of it?
Oh, yeah. Straight ahead, about an hour. Take a nap if you want. You don't have to stay awake to be nice. Hey, don't worry, kid. I'm not a fucking weirdo. Just a boring trucker.
God, I'm making him break the law double. He doesn't know who I am, but he's oh my God, maybe I shouldn't have gone on. I didn't think about that. I didn't think about how I could hurt him. Oh my God, I'm sorry. I think this is a good stopping point. This is a good stopping point. Also, earlier when we fell asleep and woke up in the car and drove off would have been a good stopping point. But this will be a good stopping point for episode 4 of Life is Strange 2. I'm pretty sure we only have like an hour left of this episode. It shouldn't be too long. And then after that, we only have one more episode left. So, super freaking excited to finish the freaking game. Most importantly, super nervy for seeing Daniel again. What's gonna happen after all this? I don't know, just exciting, nervous, all of the above. But yeah, that's it for this episode. I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.